kind of problem are you facing now? Don't let the enemy laugh at you, brethren. Even if you didn't attend the Holy Supper yesterday, last Sunday, you did miss out a lot, but don't fail to attend it next month, every second Sunday. Why shouldn't you fear what the enemy wants to do in your life? Because of Psalm 89:18. Hold fast to this scripture. For our shield belongs to the Lord, and our King to the Holy One of Israel. That's it. Now you're talking about Jesus, who has all the power, who said, never will I leave you, never will I forsake you. It's your time to be victorious. This person is victorious.
7 years ago, I was operated on my lower back. I have a huge scar. I had herniations and mini discs, lots of herniations. So I was operated on, but my left leg would get locked up. It's on the same side of the surgery. I couldn't walk. Sometimes I would be bedridden for a week, you know?
What has just happened?
Doctor, look at this.
Turn to the audience and do it again for them to see. Look at this, brethren. Oh, praise the Lord. Go, daughter of God.
I couldn't squat either.
She couldn't squat either. Go now. The Lord is doing wonders. Shall we pray in the name of Jesus Christ? Oh, Lord, come down with your power and lift up these people, because it's not possible that he was made king to you will lose any battle. On the contrary, these people shall overcome. In the name of Jesus Christ, say now, amen.